Let's Play. It's going to be the episode one, me and my friend Zombie Hater. Or I'm not creative. But I'm just waiting for the invitation now.
Huey.
I'm eating a sandwich as well.
Yo, that jump feels so weird. I haven't played this in forever. Not really. Alright, the invite has been sent.
I can see what we can do.
Huey.
What was in there?
Nothing, just a piece of wood if you want it.
I can't go open the fucking chest.
Oh yeah, that's right.
I can't mine either. Fuck you, William. Thank you. Oh. And I'll boost. Ooh, wood.
I'll boosting. Screw these pigs.
Screw the pigs. Cody will fuck him right in the asshole.
That's disgusting. But it might be true.
It is.
Screw these pigs. They want to get booty raped.
Hey, William, we can live on this little island.
Screw that island. That's too close to the spawn. That sucks for an island. Let me take all the wood. You. That's what she said. She wants the wood.
Then why don't you give it there? Why don't you give it to her?
I don't know.
Mortar.
This was a huge ass oak tree.
I just got a trophy. More tools. M-O-A-R.
You really
tools.
Never got that?
No, because I legit haven't played the survival a lot.
You legit set balls.
But William, remember.
No one ever made you stone tools.
But William, guess what? Remember.
Oh, you never need every single tool.
But William, remember. You transferred your account.
Yeah, I still didn't have all the trophies. I still got them. I still had to re-get them.
Oh, you
and
did?
I basically re-got all of them. Most of them, actually.
We need every disc. We need to try to do that every disc one.
That's not even an achievement, Michael.
A trophy?
Nope. It's not even that. No trophy.
Yeah.
Screw these chickens. I'm gonna kill them. Who cares about their eggs? Even though I need their eggs. To make the cake. To get the lie. The cake is a lie. Portal 2 reference. Or portal reference. Screw this pig. Get spawn trap scrub. Yeah.
I need food.
So do I.
I have 4. You are freaking an apple. Can I have one at least?
Go get it then. Kobe! That sucked balls. Kobe. That also sucked balls.
Lynn, do you want to make your house up here?
A boosting. Why do you want to make it like on the spawn? It's too many little islands. Screw these sheep. Hashtag screw
I'm gonna
the
mine
sheep.
Some cobble. Where's one for a stone pick?
I already have one.
You already have a stone pick?
No. But I have something else stone.
Well, I got enough for a furnace and all that, an axe.
Maybe.
Can I ask you a question?
Hew. I'm giving this cow the wool. Screw
I'm so
you,
funny.
Cow. Get wrecked, scrub.
I am funny.
Beat the sheep. That's disgusting. Beat him up. Beat him up. Break his neck. Break his neck.
Snap the
There's
neck.
A horse.
Mm.
Already get some wood. I might put some cobble. Already have my wood tools. Very hard.
I got a furnace.
I found iron already.
I can't make a pick because I don't have no. I only have one stick.
Then you suck.
Well, because I wasted.
I have three of them.
I didn't have really that much sticks. Because I got me a
wood. I have three.
A wooden axe and a wooden sword.
Ugh. You.
Ew, did you just fucking fart?
No, I made that with my mouth.
Are you fucking farting on me?
Not like you on your last broadcast. No. You did in your last, last two broadcasts. It was out of nowhere, it came out like Randy Orton.
RKO out of nowhere, boom!
Why you murder that chicken, you scrub head? Yo, beanhead.
Sorry. Go, William. It's your birthday.
Shut up.
Oh, hey, Skelly. Hey, you have to share with the team.
Dying.
Ooh, I got a bow.
Well, every man for herself. Until we make a house. All the iron is mine.
No. I'm gonna make this video 40 minutes long, maybe.
Alright. Should we go into Rising Drag soon or not? It's just boring.
Yeah, let's do one episode today and then another episode another day.
Well, not tomorrow. Because that's just don't want to put out way too much Minecraft at once.
Yeah, and also because I have to go 5:30.
True. And I get home at 4, so.
So basically no sense of playing anything.
And you get off at 8, so we can't even play together on Monday and Friday. Well, on Friday we can. We just can't play with each other on Monday. That sounds disgusting. Can't play the PS4 together.
Yeah.
On Monday. So you won't see any videos on Monday.
Well, you mostly see me doing.
Until Michael gets out of boxing.
What?
I'm an MMA.
No. But yeah, guys, not this week, but next week I have vacation, so I'm just gonna do some broadcasts.
I
you know. And William, if you get the
watch.
Yeah, I know.
I have to get off at 10.
Yeah, but remember, William, you can just legit try to stay up and watch my videos.
I do stay up.
Yeah, I'll start a broadcast so you can watch. I'm gonna do a little bit of. I'm gonna do a little bit of a Rise and Dry hack.
Try to beat round 36.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, Michael, is that the thing when you use your perkaholic?
Yeah.
Then you wasted both of them? Mm-hmm. Really, Michael?
Well, I thought I was gonna be able to take on my disc, but no, it fucking screwed me over.
You said it when you did it by yourself, but you did it with Anthony. Or did he?
No,
just
I did it by myself. He
you?
Just. He was legit talking and said. Dude, let's do a Let's Play series. Let's do a Let's Play series. And I was about to shut off my fucking. Take out my disc, but Ant got me fucking distracted.
Well, you shouldn't have even used it. Perkaholic. All you needed was, unquenchable. 2 to 3 of them. But to get all the perks, you need a lot.
Yeah.
I fucked up.
You have all that coal. Holy shit.
I got all that coal right there. I got this place for coal. This is a big ass crater. Well, I'm not really that big.
Somebody was so much cold. Somebody was a fucking gorilla and just almost knocked over something that I made off my fucking wall. Holy crap.
It's your uncle.
He can
the sheep hit you, the sheep did it.
Well, that's free food. Boom.
Ow.
Can't catch
get back
this.
Here. I can. Won't let me run. I got you. Unless you want to get killed and lose all your stuff.
Nah.
I need one more sheep.
I have one wool exactly.
And I need one wool exactly. This
Fine.
Coal is taunting me.
Unless you get... No, I don't need no food. I was going to say, unless you give me some food, I'll give you it. Well, it's laying on the ground, just like, get me. Suck it me
really,
all
bro?
Up. Suck me all up.
You're gross. Suck me up.
Thank you.
You're welcome, I guess.
If you have any pork chops, just put them in here after.
I ate all mine. But I brought beef. But I just gave you. I'm gonna build a tiny house.
Alright, I'm just gonna collect the food and give you some.
I need half of that because I put half in.
Oh, I need. I had, five pork chop. I mean, beef. Steak.
No, you didn't, Michael.
Yeah, huh?
Then how come you only put three in there?
I didn't.
I put three in there. Well, I ran out of wood. I need two blocks. Whatever. Screw it.
I know, and there's your three. Here's three in here. There we go. I'm cooking pork chops right now.
Best house ever. This place is gonna suck so much balls. I'm gonna spawn inside the wall or outside the house. I spawned inside you, gross. At least we have a way on the on top of the house. Or not. Can't even jump over the door. I'm destroying this. This was only for like... We might as well just put our bed down in the house. I'm only gonna take two doors because I know if I take one, I'm gonna end up screwing over. We'll just leave this one door here. Landmarking. First house ever built is a door. So much coal. That's our first landmark. It's going ham on the coal.
Shit, that's a witch.
You better.
But don't you always take the risk.
You're gonna die, Michael.
Or not.
You're gonna get poisoned and then you're gonna get harmed.
I didn't get nothing.
How'd you kill it that fast with a wooden sword?
I spammed.
Pigs. Look at all those chickens.
Look at all those piggies. Pigwigs. Pigwig pussies.
Oh, I got the chicken.
I got the pigwig pussies.
Michael, you want to stay here? Like, this is a kind of okay spot. I mean, we have a forest next to us. We're surrounded by nature.
Well, I'm killing all the animals for food.
Yeah. No more nature, except for the trees. That's our only nature now. I'm gonna cover this up. I know I'm wasting the wood. But rather than that than having to fall in a hole.
Well, I got us food.
You must be an idiot if you fall down this one piece. Oh, of course, there's another big, huge hole.
Holy cannot crap. Speak. Well, then we got a huge swamp by him.
I know. We have, like, next to us and another one next to us. And then I'm going to see what's behind
Look
us.
Look at all damn chickens. Well, I just murdered
Look at
that
all
chicken.
Those chickens. And I found another chicken.
That's
I'll just
real.
Bury him in cobblestone.
Well, my sword broke.
Oh, yes. Another chicken successfully trapped. Look at all those chickens. And then we saw a chicken. What's behind here? Another huge ass forest. Alright. Ooh, should we build this at the top of this? I don't know. I don't know if I should build it. At
okay, yeah, I'm back.
Down there. Michael.
I'm gonna stock up on steak.
Because I'm trying to figure something out.
I know, I just killed
some
piggy.
I should build it on the ground or on top of this mountain in the house. Michael, if you're not gonna do it, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Because the mountain is, like, pretty good.
I see, William.
Or do you?
I
yeah,
do.
Should we build it up here or down there?
Up here.
Yeah, I trapped two chickens, so if you see those weird little tiny, like, square things in the ground, it's because they're chickens.
Yeah. I see them.
I can't trap them because I need a fence.
Boom, I'm just gonna place that one epic wood right down.
This might be...
Should we build it out of cobblestone or no?
I don't know. We should build it out of, like, wood and cobblestone.
Aye.
Making that zigzag. Now when you run into it, kapuya. Somebody, oh, he needs some milk. I'm making the zigzag like crazy.
Well, there we go. William, remember how that first house was? How I put, like, this with the window right here? That's what I want to do. So we can just look out to the great oblivion. Actually, no, I should destroy
the great
this.
Great moose forest with no snow.
Well, I just fucking ruined my stream. Yeah. Nigga, I need a fucking house that nobody legit fucking yells. But William, we need to put like a floor here so we can put the three layers of glass and then put a cobblestone thing over it.
Alright. I'm just making zigzags because I'm bored.
Oops. I'm retarded. William, you need to help out and build a house.
We're building it on this tiny little square thing, really, Michael?
No, that's why I have this done.
This is how big
Island, hand me the
this
cobblestone.
Small ass house.
Don't worry, it's not gonna be small. I didn't get the cobblestone.
I know you didn't.
William, this ain't the doorway. This part is the window.
The what?
We need to find sand is what we need for the windows.
I'll go find some sand.
Alright, if you just give me the cobblestone, I can at least build a house.
You want some lazy bum?
I did.
Just broke. No? I mean, you do have this whole area to frickin' mine.
I know, but I don't have a fucking wooden pick that's about to break. And I don't have any more sticks to make one, so I'm gonna have to mine trees.
Helped you out a little bit. Hew. I have no wood. Are you cereal?
Well, thank you. Well, that just brought me up to 51 cobblestone.
I just threw half a stack at you. I don't like awkward silence. It's disgusting.
I know. So let's
get some dark wood. That's what she said.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
As in dark wood. Hey, Michael.
1, 2, 3.
She needs the D, as in dark wood.
Damn it! I don't have. I fucked up, William.
Yeah, of course you did.
Yeah, whatever. That's just gonna stay there.
I'm mining some dark oak wood trees. I'm not even fully done mining, like, the four middle pieces, and I have so much wood. That's what she said. Well, I just mined, like, the 4x4 stump thing. Guess how much wood I have.
How much?
No, I have half a stack. And that's just from dark wood. Oh, and I found a ravine. Oh, Michael, I found a huge ass ravine.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Let's build down.
There, and then. There. And then I need cobble right there, and then. I'm at the. Oh my god, I don't need.
What do you do now?
I need wood and sticks. At least I can make a wooden pick right now.
I just got exactly 2 stacks from half a stack of wood. But I'm in this huge ass ravine. I just made sticks again. I'm an idiot. Why do I have... Oh, I gotta have one random stick.
Well, make I just made shovel. Myself a wooden axe at least. Suck
I'm
my
make myself
William
axe.
Sucked my axe.
Shut up and suck my axe. Suck my axe.
William said suck my ass instead of suck my axe.
No, I said suck my axe.
Oh, can I ax you a question?
Hell no. Hew. Can I make this jump? Yeah, I can.
They call me making jumps. Cause I make jumps on your mom.
There's so much iron in this ravine.
Holy crap, I see so some larva. Much. I got so much iron I could build me a fort.
I might do some duplicating of gold. Maybe iron.
Possibly even iron.
Must they patch that in a new update? Nah, they only fix like frickin' item frames, which is the dumbest thing I've ever heard of, but you know, Minecraft is Minecraft.
I'm making corners where we're gonna place like wooden, like, do you know, like spruce, like wood, where you don't like put it into planks? Yeah, I'm just gonna use that as like pillar, not like pillars, but like edges or whatever.
Alright. I'm gonna make me some torches.
So,
whenever
you see a cobblestone block, like, not place like the corners basically. Yeah, that's where.
Alright. I just made some torches. Not really. I made 8. Made 8. Yep. That's a word, apparently.
Let's
mine that. Let's finish off these steps. Sate the Great.
Well, I hope some. I'm just gonna go mine some wood, hoping no mobs fucking murder me.
Oh shoot, I'm in a ravine. Mobs are gonna murder me.
Well, I can't see crap right now.
I think this is a double ravine. Yeah, this is a double ravine I just found.
Well, I just wasted all my sticks just to make torches. I have 52 torches.
Why would you waste all of them on torches?
Because... What? I still have some sticks left. I'm placing some torches on our, like, in our house recently.
Almost, like, walked in the lava like an idiot. No, I couldn't place that in time. I think I stopped the lava for now. Almost walked into that. I'm gonna get hit by a mob into that lava and I'm gonna hate myself. I'm gonna turn off autosaves. Michael doesn't like to talk anymore.
Sorry. For some reason,
when you broadcast, he hates talking.
No, I like talking. I don't know. I just don't know why I wasn't talking.
Yeah, whenever he broadcasts on Minecraft, he does not like to talk that much.
No, I will talk. It's just for some reason I.
Finally, a mob.
Give me your.
Get Rex Scrub.
Get you fucking reamed. Wait, William, do you want me to make the floor spruce
like
wood?
Really spruce planks? Together. I don't care. Do whatever you want. It's not, I mean, I'm not building it. I was trying to find sand, and then I just fell in this ravine. I didn't fall in it. I kind of just went into it. Well, I got so much materials from it, so you can't be mad.
I know. I'm not.
Well, I have 25 iron.
Well, I have 20 wool, spruce wood planks, so I'm just gonna start.
I'm gonna try to find my way back. Well, I shouldn't try. I already know my way back. Screw this water. Of course I failed it. I suck.
Well, I'm starting to make the floor.
Thought I just went back for a quick second. Just the way. Yeah. Oh yeah, this is the way. Make the leap.
I'm destroying the floor except for the ones that with torches on it. Screw it off, sheep!
You could tell which ravine I went into. I probably could have gone deeper and went diamond and got diamonds, but I don't have an iron pick.
When you said
that
deeper.
Sounds disgusting, I know.
No, I'm just gonna legit place down the furnace and I need coal. Oops.
Well, you're lucky I have 58, but I'm not there.
Yeah, I know.
And I'm still running out. I'm gonna go try to find sand now.
Yeah, I know, I've seen some coal around here.
Creeper!
Coal!
Windows came right behind the tree, just like creeping up on me.
That's why the name creepers, because they creep and then they purr or
what the heck? I'm gonna kill these slimes.
Slimy ass wipes. They're slimy ass wipes.
Looks like a creeper from far away for some reason.
Well, put in coal, I'm gonna cook some crap.
To like, ah, we just Slime slapped me.
Well, why am I? I'm. Why am I all this dirt and cobble? I'm gonna just
Okay. Yeah, or you three. Could just cut out, you know.
Oh, I cut out.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know. Sorry. Make a stone pick.
I hate that they made slimes not drownable anymore.
Yeah. That's like okay, man.
No, but that was the easiest way to kill slimes, but now you legit have to keep swinging at him. But it's good that they only have like 4 health. A creeper!
Boom! Knocking the sheep off the edge. Bye, sheep! Blah.
How did a creeper blow up? I was like 20 feet away from it almost.
Suck my pussy!
Oh, I found a sand biome.
Sand biome. We need a lot of glass. Well, just come home with like 2 stacks, maybe.
Well,
Bloom, you're gonna have to mark that on your map, because we're gonna make 2 floors if you want.
Michael, I could just come home with like 500 stacks.
I
could fill
that,
the rest of my inventory. So like 1, 2, 3. I'm at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So should I come home with 9 stacks or a little
bit
less?
Yeah, 9 stacks.
That's kind of a force, but okay.
Hey, I don't think the merrier.
Glass, but whatever.
The more the merrier.
I mean, this is all the glass we're probably gonna need anyway.
Yeah.
And I can build my rotten.
Because then we'll have a lifetime supply of wool glass. Because all we need to do is just smelt all of it. Might take a little while, but. Well, I'm gonna make multiple furnaces right now. Wait.
Yeah.
Cobblestone mining.
Right.
Should we turn classic crafting on or no?
I'm not. Yeah. I can't duplicate. Oh, my shovel broke. At 2 stacks.
Damn.
Okay, I have another crafting table and like 3 stacks of wood. I'm gonna make tons of shovels.
I just made 5 extra furnaces.
I kind of forced it, Michael.
Damn.
I made so much shovel.
Well, you know, forcing is always the best.
Not really.
Well, yeah, true.
I'm just gonna make a chest and have my shovels in it. Wait, I already have a chest.
Well, there we go. I just made some.
Putting in that. I'm gonna put that in there because it's taking up space. I'm gonna put my stuff in here so I can go home
so
with like
1
that. Actually,
2,
I shouldn't.
3, 4, and then I need 1 more high, and then. Well. We will make the roofo. Well, I'm gonna start mining a little bit. So I can get the whatever floor in.
No, a creeper!
You lost
really?
All
how
that.
Is a creeper right there?
Lim, you just
yeah.
lost. Oh no. Well, I'm gonna mark
and
this on the map and.
That sucks balls.
Wait, which way did you go? Did you head north?
I went to the back of the mountain.
So you head north, right?
No, that's south. North is through the dark forest where the glass was gonna be. I just need to refine the house.
William,
so
do you
I
mean
went
like
to the dark forest?
Oh, the spruce forest?
No, the dark forest behind
it. Oh, I see it.
Yeah, I went that way.
Like, with the dark oak?
Yeah, the dark oak.
Yeah, I see it. Did you go over the mountains?
No. I just ran through. You should, if you were there, you should have saw the, like, a ravine. It was really close.
Alright, so
I
I'm
need
just
to refine the house. Because I just lost the map.
I'm trying to hurry up. Cause doesn't this stuff despawn after 5 minutes?
Yeah.
Uh-oh, I need to get there in 5 minutes.
Well, it either despawns in 5 minutes or less. Well, I'm out of freaking hunger already from running that far away. I wonder if this is the house.
If it's
this
just...
is not the house, then I'm screwed. Then I just wasted all my hunger for no reason. Nope. Of course this is the house. Wait, do we go past the swamp biome?
No. Wait, I don't know which swamp biome I'm talking about, so...
Oh.
This was a small, dark forest.
God damn it.
I'm gonna climb up the mountain to see if there's... If I could see a sit... Well, you lost all that. What did you have, Leo?
I know I did. I had stone tools.
Oh, shit, you had all the iron.
Fuck. Yeah.
Well, I'm just gonna run as fast as I can.
Well, I could just quit.
Oh, I see the big dark forest biome. I'm just gonna hop on top of the trees. I'm losing hunger, so no it.
Or I could just exit without saving because that was bull.
Nah. I'm gonna go there as fast as I can.
I ran out of food. I'm probably gonna have to die again.
Wait, so was it a big ass was it a big ass sand biome or no?
It was kinda small.
Okay, I think I see it, William.
Well, you'll see a big huge hole next to like a tree. That's where I died.
Big
my stuff combusted.
Nope, that's a...
Well, this is a bad day for all of us.
Yeah, this was.
I didn't even know a creeper was there. Legit, nothing was behind me until the last second where I was putting stuff in a chest.
So you had a chest in there. Wait, William, did you put some shovels in there?
It exploded.
The hell's going on with my screen?
I don't know. I legit have zero hunger.
This is bollocks.
Yeah. I mean, I could get out of here, but then I'll be back in the ravine again. Oh, I'm starting to die hungry.
William, I found it.
Yeah, but is my stuff there? Probably not.
I'm running to it as fast as I can. Well, at least I think I found it.
It's been like 3 minutes. Make that four. Ouch. I think it's gonna
was
say
it near
I died
the ocean?
No.
Okay, then never mind.
When I saw it, it was,
no, just say
it. Had, like, a little bit of lava in it.
A little bit of lava, a little bit of lava, a little bit of lava. Was it, like, a biome, or no?
Kinda, not really. Nah, it was small as fuck.
Fuck.
I just need to find the house.
Well, I legitimately can't find it nowhere.
I'm just gonna die.
Well, I'm just exit the game.
Yeah, exit without saving. But yeah. I'll be back in the ravine. You'll have to rebuild it, the house.
Oh but yeah,
I
true.
Know what's gonna happen. So,
well, William, do you want to do the Clash Royale thing so we can show our people?
No, my game was glitched.
Oh, damn! Game's glitched.
Yeah, it's showing blocks, like messed up dirt blocks on survival and easy. And that shows a screenshot of something in my thing. I'll also invite you back. I know what's gonna happen this
what?
Time. So I'll just watch out. A creeper's gonna come up behind me and explode my.
Okay, well, now you know, William.
Well, I don't have the iron anymore, Scooter. I'm not gonna try to die. Because I already hear zombies.
No! Oh, what? I forgot. I have to redo everything.
I just fell in a hole. Are you serious?
Are you fucking ball gagging me?
No.
Well, then we'll just rebuild every. We'll mine everything when you're back here.
I will get that sand again.
Well, then what I should do is I should legit come to you to help you out.
Nah, I'm good.
No, I want to. I want to explore with you.
I'm not exploring, Michael. I know where it is. There's a lot of mobs.
Hey, skeleton.
Well, I got three skeletons in me. I just walked away from like three skeletons, all looking at me. I need to run fast.
Let's cook these pork chops. Oh, there's a zombie with an iron
and
shovel.
A witch and a creeper. Well, there's a witch and a creeper, so I gotta run. Cause I have like half health. Cause apparently you can't leave anymore.
I was getting my ass whipped by a fucking zombie with the shovel. Those things are dangerous.
I found a tiny sand pit. That might help.
Cockpit. But William, when I was traveling to find your stuff, I found a humongous, I think I found a huge sand biome. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try to go back there.
Michael, I'm already at the sand biome where I exploded. Oh wait, I think I'm at the huge sand biome.
Well, it shows you at the fucking end of the map. Like, that glitch.
Oh.
So I went that
way. Well, I'm at the sand biome was at before.
I want to legit go back to that big, huge ass sand biome that I think I seen. Well, I think it was. William, place down your bed so we can go to bed.
I'm in the middle of nowhere, Michael. I'm gonna have my sword out for when I wake up.
I'm all about ball gagging, just kidding. That's Cody's job, Cody's job is to ball gag.
Oh wait, Michael, this one was near a spruce thing.
What?
Damn it. The sand biome, man. I see the creeper that killed me. I'm not gonna challenge him. Oh, my shovel's broken again. Almost. And it broke on two stacks, and then I placed down the chest, and then that's where I died. Exactly the same spot it broken. I'm gonna run to a different spot, you know.
I'm gonna go to that spot where I found that. Well, I think I found that big, huge sand biome.
Alright.
Because if I find that, I could probably find the temple. Eat my chicken.
Choke my chicken.
Choke my cock. I'm kind of losing hunger a little bit fast by running and jumping.
I'm just gonna have to find the house.
Yeah, well, I'm running too. So I ran this way. Right up here. Oh, I found the spot where. Wait. Okay, I think I found. Lim, I found the spot. Where I seen this big, huge ass sand biome. I'm just gonna eat my pork chop. Gonna take a big, huge leap! Well, I have to swim, so. Might take me a couple years. And it's actually a pretty far distance. Let me keep my map out.
Is that it?
Well, William, now both of us are glitched. Well, William,
I found a doggy.
Why?
And I found a rabbit.
On the map, you're moving closer towards me.
Yeah, I know, because I think I see it.
Do you see me just, like, out in the ocean?
Dude, that's it, I think.
If you see me out in the ocean, then yeah.
Well, there's a big, huge ocean with, like, two sand biomes across from each other.
Wait, William.
Oh, never mind. I think they're connected. What?
Wait, I think you're actually right at me.
Oh, I see you, Michael. Look to the left.
Left? Oh.
Wrong way, probably. Michael, look the other way then, because I'm jumping and spinning and swinging.
I don't see you at all.
Then you're legally blind. I'm coming to you then.
I'm moving out.
Michael, stop at that island that's in front of you.
I am. Oh, I see you, William. Hey!
Yeah. I was at that sand biome right there. That was behind me.
William, I came from over there, like where I was looking, that's where I came from. And that's actually where the house is, over there. I'm gonna get there, no, you're gonna get there before me.
I'm no hungry though.
I'll give you some food. Don't worry, I'm just taking my time, not trying my hardest. Don't eat that shit raw, nigga. Oh, yeah, it is wrong. Here. Take some.
I just ate that like.
Hey, it's a rabbit! Get the fuck over here, you faggot! Get over here, you bitch! Oh, oops. I got nothing. I only got. Hey, I got a bow.
Oh, I got his leather.
Yeah, leather. I thought this was supposed to be. I thought this was a. Good sand biome. Oh, the big sand biome.
Yeah, they're connected.
Well, we can legit explore and try to find the sand village.
Why are the rabbits still here? Oh, there's a mycelium biome.
Yeah, screw that right now. We need to try to look for the big temple. Because if we find that, then that's really good.
This freaking rabbit is juking me out. Get wrecked, scrub.
Wow. The rabbit jukes. The rabbit be juking, but then he gets killed.
Yep.
Killed with the stilt.
Booty rate.
This is very awkward right here.
Why?
Very, very awkward.
Why is it awkward?
Because there's gravel, stone, and sandstone.
Oh. that's awkward. Oh, baby.
Too tired. Suck it all up. If there's any left, though, shove it down your ass.
Ew. Michael's gross.
I'm just kidding. That's some weird ass video that I was watching. Well, it was a vine or whatever.
Oh.
It was some fucking weird ass vine. Yo, buddy, I got a watermelon instead. Oh, bunny. Boony. Ha, Boony, get wrecked. I made a bunny jump into the fucking cactus and die. This bitch got well, wrecked.
You, 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 you,
you, you, you, you, you, you, you,
you. Well, while I'm mining everything, Michael's just like exploring sand mines and doom.
Yeah. I like exploring.
I see you, Michael. You're running to a forest.
The fuck?
Michael, why are you running here?
I want to find a temple or something.
Finding a temple, you won't find one in an acacia biome.
Oh, I see you with him. I want to find, like, a village at least.
Nom 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 nom.
Nom 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 my ass.
Slap it.
Ow. Bitch, I slap your ass. Well, I remember Pit Crafter. Do you still have that?
No, I deleted that like four times. When I uninstalled it.
How much sand do you have?
A lot of stacks.
How many stacks?
I am four. I'm five.
Oh, okay, that's good. I'm just gonna check out this mountain, see if I can. William, come over here. This is suspicious.
What?
Behind you. You see me, William?
Yeah. Why are the mountains like that?
Cause it's kind of like a snow biome, so. Look, see? Sandstone. Sandstone, sandstone.
It's like stairs. Oh, you're destroying that. Like, why are blocks falling?
I need to see what's here. Probably nothing. Screw it.
I'll help out.
Hey. It's a piece of shit anyways.
More sand.
Hey, it's fresh drinking water. I was about to say, why is there a fucking penis in the middle of the ocean? Yeah, it is a penis, but it's just kind of a little bit demented.
Hold on, let me make it a full one. There you go.
Well, now it's not fucking fresh drinking water.
I made it black in the back.
Here's fresh drinking water. I want to build our house here now.
Got that pee-pee water.
I want to, because this is actually a perfect view right here. Unless we build it up on...
You want to build it over the water?
Nah. I want to build it either right around here or up on that mountain.
How are we going to build a house around here?
I don't know. Extend the platform. Oh, iron! Oh, wait, no. I just totally not iron that I'm teabagging. Yeah, there is. We can legitimately just extend this... Just extend this over the pee-pee water. And then mine all this.
It's the pee-pee water.
Well, do you know what we can do?
What?
Uh-oh. Okay, good. What? I got my friend. What we can do is we can put glass right here. Right here. 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 No, like wood right here. Wood right here, and then have the door right here. Or somewhere near here.
A zombie just fell off that huge cliff.
Yeah, we need to put torches around here, so I'm gonna go do that.
I have 47.
I have 47.
I have torch. Torch everywhere. Torch. Old MacDonald had a torch. Lighting up the world. And on his torch he had some flames. E-I-E-I-O. The sun is so retarded. Hew. Michael. I'm gonna
yeah, I made it.
Just from above the zombie. Just from above.
I suck ass. Oh, what the fuck, William? There's a pre-made staircase, basically. Really? There's almost legitimately a pre-made staircase.
And that's right there.
Another one.
This happened on PS4 before.
Look, this one goes up, and then it just stops right here. It actually looks like someone's trying to make something.
Oh my god, this scared me for a second. That chicken. Oh, it's a wolf, Michael. Watch out. He might jump on your face. I like pre-made. That's why I don't like mountains. They're weird. The pre-made staircases everywhere.
No, there's nothing.
I'm punching the dog off. Probably through by my
pet. Ow, well, that was unexpected.
He spawned in a creeper.
This shit's like legitimately so fucking unexpected. Creepers come out of nowhere and bleed.
Dude, seriously, I was right behind you and nothing was there. And you just exploded. There's a creeper across the mountain.
Yeah, I know. Well, William, let's go down. But I like there's this spot because there's a reservoir right there. Let me see if I can make this creeper fall off. We need a legit place torches around this place badly. Cause there are legit mobs spawning.
Stupid creeper.
Well, William, you have the sword and all that. William, let's keep this fountain here.
Alright.
I'm trying to place as many. Wow, I suck.
Another staircase.
The staircase is everywhere.
It's like a staircase.
Give me your doors.
Ow, I just got hit. That skeleton legit spawned right behind me, I swear to God. Watch out, Michael Skeleton.
Where?
In front of you on that mountain.
Hello from the other side.
Spawning.
Spawning. Ah! Fuck, bitch. Oh, I'm gonna sit you, William. Oops. So hello, you fucking asswipe. That's killing
another me. Creeper. You serious? How did he go? Look at that blast radius. I mean, look at how far he exploded.
I'm coming.
I was right here.
Damn, that's big.
And the creeper was on.
That's what
and the creeper
said.
Was on this block.
Damn.
Creeper was on this block, and I was standing at that torch. What?
Give me your doors and I'm gonna make this cobblestone the house. Give me all your wood and cobblestone and place the sand in there. And all your, all like your coal, because we're gonna need to melt sand and. Well, I need to make cobblestone stair at least. I need to make some cobblestone stairs. This is gonna kind of be a small little house, but we'll build a second floor. Do you have any cobblestone, William?
Maybe.
Damn. I need that. I'm gonna create
some iron. Put the iron in there.
Gonna create cobblestone stairs. Oh, I can make us
Anthony's a leather. Mad at us cause we're doing this
I made us a leather helmet. Here you go. And now I'm out of leather. I helped the team out.
Barely.
Hey, it's a half bit of armor. It's good. There we go.
Oh, we need to go back to those chickens.
Look at all them chickens. Well, we're gonna have legit all windows right here, except for, oh yeah, we're gonna have. This is gonna be like a big ass view.
Holy windows. I need to get the zombie out there.
Oops. Well, I fucked up on these stairs. One time I don't wanna fucking.
Oh, Kent is online.
Yeah, who gives a shit about Kent? Why did he invite you to the party?
No. He just notified me that he was online.
Oh yeah, you have that notification thing.
I have a notification on the people who I play with or talk to.
Yeah, I don't care about Kent right now.
I'm about to die from the skeleton. Screw you, skeleton. Ouch. He's taking half a heart off me every time. Oh, I'm dead. Hashtag screw the skeletons.
You're not dead.
No. Sleep. I'm about to. Micah, hurry up and place your bed down so we can sleep.
So we can spawn here and die. I'm gonna place my bed. We should make our bedroom upstairs at least.
Who cares? Just place a damn bed.
I know, I am.
Cause I'm legit about it.
Liam, come here. Fight. So see, I put stairs here. So if we want, we could just walk this way. But look, I made stairs going down into the ocean. So we could take a dip if we want. Oscars, we're barely gonna use fucking
Michael, upstairs. Michael, you screwed up on upstairs.
Really?
Yeah, there's a random ass steer right here.
Well, you can. We didn't mind this one right here. Oh, what's a great find!
Oh shoot!
Whatever. We need sign. Yeah, William, you need to place back that stair.
I know.
That's a really good find. We need a sign. And Noah, I forget how to make a fucking sign.
I'm
so retarded. I am emo retarded.
You even know what emo is?
No.
Then you shouldn't be calling yourself that.
William, we need to place some wood down. William, how much wood do you have?
Food?
No, wood.
Oh, wood? 56 planks and a staff.
Can I see him?
But it's planks.
I know, I need them. That's what I wanted.
For what?
So I can fill in this so when we put the glass on, we don't have to see this. That's all I need, basically, is 28.
I mean, I have 28 more, but I don't think you need it.
No. See, there we go. Now we can just see dank wood. Well, we could save this one door.
I suppose.
Or we can make like a back door right here.
Iron Belly, and got that achievement. Alright, let's go. Got that back.
Ow. Why'd you hit me, Romeo?
I'm just punching. Ooh, let's go. That's one of my many achievements.
That's one of your million achievements.
Alright, now we have 30 iron. I can just duplicate it whenever. I'm about to die, so just let me need another chest.
Let's put all your stuff in it. Well, this house is gonna come out pretty good. What are we gonna? We should make the floor dank wood. Lynn, you wanna make the floor dank wood?
I don't know.
Yeah, I want to. It looks okay. We're gonna make the glass three high.
That's a lot of glass.
And also, we're gonna make
another. We do have an infinite supply, basically.
I know we have an, and also the sand biome's right, basically behind us, so.
That's why I said we have an infinite supply, basically.
Oops.
All right, Michael. The curse of the dead, Jesse armored, his ghost will live in this lake.
I'm just gonna create a staircase.
That's gross.
No, up to here that, so I can.
Color looks disgusting.
I know, but it's a staircase so I can get up here.
I'm gonna put everything in here except for my, like, tools and food. This is the whatever chest.
I'm running low on cobblestone. I only have 8 left.
Well, there is no more.
2. 1. So that's 1, 2, 3. If I place that, that's 4. Lynn, will 3 high be good enough or no?
Maybe, I don't know.
Yeah, 3 high would be good enough for here. And then we'll do another 3 high, I guess.
Should we have 2 or 3 floors?
We should have 2 floors. No, we should have 3. Down here can be like the kitchen and all that. Upstairs will be like the second floor will be like chest room and all that, and then the third floor will be our bedrooms. But this is actually a good view. Only if the glass didn't have these like little speck things in them.
Yeah. Only feels like real glass.
Yeah. Do you know in the city texture pack it actually looks like that?
Yeah, like real life glass.
Yeah.
Oh, I should put that on. I actually bought the city texture pack.
Oh, I didn't end this broadcast right. We'll end this broadcast right now and then start at episode 2, William, and then you can put it in the city texture pack.
Nah. Not right now.
Well, my video is.
There you go.
More cobble? Yeah, now we can start building the floor. We'll end the broadcast here and start Ep 2.
Maybe.
We'll have to have done
this. We'll start it like right now. Because then we'll be put in it.
I'm out of cobble again. You just throwing cobble in from above.
Yeah.
Well, that's a good mechanism. Throwing shit in from above.
My picture's broke.
I have a wooden pick that's legit about to break.
Cobble.
One piece of cobble. Oh, I was about to say one piece of cobble. What a beautiful thing. Well, that'll finish this row. Should we make the stairs right here? Maybe. Like put a stair here, put a block here, and then start going up. But this house, I'm gonna look at it from the outside so far.
It looks beautiful.
Yeah, that looks good. The only thing is that you can see all their stuff inside.
Yeah. Ew. My stuff knows that I'm acting up.
Acting like penis.
I swear to God, I just saw coal.
Oh, coal. Coal can fuck run, asshole. I'm down to only 5 steak. And I'm legitimately out of fucking food. Oh no, I have 1 pork chop left.
Oh well.
And I'm gonna eat that right now. I'm out. Except for 5 pork chops left. Well, William, I'm gonna start the floor as well.
Sorry. Start. Hello.
There goes my pick. Oh, screw it. I'm just gonna make myself a stone pick.
That's what I've been doing.
I wasted some of the cobble that you gave me, but I'm gonna mine a lot faster.
What are you even mining? Oh, the cobble below. I'm at the stone below.
Yeah, so I can get the floor done. I only have 14 dark oak wood left. Dank wood.
Alright.
Gotta mine under the door as well.
Puya. There you go.
Well, I'll just use this wooden pick right now.
Let it break.
I don't care. I'm just gonna waste it. Break it anyways. What the heck, William? There's a cave under here. The fuck? William, this is so weird. Come here, look. Leads out to
the tree.
Exactly. And none of us made this. No, it's like this. It's like this escape route. I'm just gonna block that off.
You. More cobble.
This pick's gonna break. Alright.
Wooden pick has officially been broken! I don't know why he did that.
Broken! This pick has been broken!
This
pick has been broken by my penis.
Mountains are always the weirdest place to do things at. That's what she said.
Typically speaking.
Typically speaking.
You just go into a Minecraft.
I hate the ice cream jingle thing. So weird.
You just go into a Minecraft server, you just see an old man fucking a girl. Well, I'm out of dank wood. I'm gonna do the Ooga Chaka move.
Ooga Chaka.
I said the whole bag of jelly beans up my ass.
You barely have any. Michael?
What?
Do you want meat sauce on your spaghetti or just regular spaghetti?
Meat sauce.
Why does it smell like
gummy? I said the whole bag of jelly beans.
The whole bag of jelly beans up my asshole.
I shove the whole bag of jelly beans in your ass.
Ew. Ewe. Peanut
oh,
wiener.
I finished most of the house with the rest of my dank wood.
Oops. Well, we need more cobble.
Well, Michael, you can get cobble. I'm gonna go get some dank wood.
I don't need no wood anymore. I mean, not. I don't need no stairs. Fuck, I trapped myself. Well, I am. I trapped myself.
What?
I trapped myself by accident.
Should we get spruce wood instead for like the second floor?
Yeah. I guess so. Yeah, we should.
Planks or not?
Plankos. Nah. William, I'm making actually the cobble for the fucking roof by accident.
That's fine, we can have our floor spruce.
Yeah, but should we make the second floor spruce as well? No, like no. Dank. Yeah, we should have the first floor dank wood, second floor cobble, third floor spruce wood.
Yeah, just
shut up, Tyrone. Shut up, Tyrone! What stupid ass bitch. Yo, Tyrone. Yeah, shut your fucking mouth. Shut your fucking mouth! Before I go, I like bar on your ass. No, you won't. Akbar! Boom! Blew his ass up. Told you I'd go, I like bar. Now teabag Tyrone. Ba 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 ba. Put my ball sacks in his mouth, cause he's a whore. Ba 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 ba. Well, that's what you know.
Oh,
that's what you get when you fuck people up in.
I have 37.
Hey William, guess what?
Chicken butt.
We have 64 glass panes. Just gonna put that in the chest. Ooga chaka boom boom ch- boom boom ch- I made 27 stairs. Stairs.
Okay, I'm grabbing pumpkins.
With some napples.
Apples and dust.
William, it doesn't really matter that I put a cobblestone block right here, like where the stairs are, because we're just gonna legit put over that a dank wood.
I can get more dank wood if you want.
Yeah, we need dank wood to fill the floor in.
You want cheese or spaghetti?
Yes, please. I'm like, sugar, suck my cock. Well, we're gonna need more fucking cobblestone. I can feel it.
That's what you were meant to do, Michael.
No, I'm building the house.
I'll get dank wood.
Well, I'm meant to build the house, and that's what I'm doing.
I just heard a skeleton.
William, should we do windows on the second floor?
If you want to. Yeah, I mean, we got all that sand for nothing if we don't use it.
Yeah, let's do it. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yo, buddy, you got a watermelon pussy. Yo, buddy, I got a water pussy instead.
Hey, Michael, what did you need more dank wood for?
The floor, and also.
Well, I kind of overdosed on the dank wood.
Okay.
Wanna know how much I have?
How much?
Let's see. A stack and two stacks and 20 dank wood. That's a lot of dank wood.
Yeah, that is.
I have no more food.
I'm down to 5 steaks still. Because I haven't lost any hunger. Yet.
Ooh, cow. Scrub, get wrecked.
let's see how this. Yeah, we need.
Let me get some more coal. Because I know that friend.
We have to stop for a second to eat some pasta linguine. Oh shit, this pasta linguine is hot. Hot.
I already ate. I have pizza and fries.
I'm having pasta linguine.
That's that deep dish pizza from Little Caesars.
You got to fuck my ride. Sometimes you just gotta say, I just had fucked cars.
It's like coal city up this mountain.
Coal city up in this bitch. Can you smell what coal city bitch is cooking? Oh, I can smell the bitches up in there.
Weed. This is not good for you.
Why? Holy crap, somebody's fucking choked the lungs out.
Yeah, someone bought a puke, I think.
Ooh, I can. That actually looks nice.
Michael, what are you doing?
I was checking how the thing would look. How the house is looking.
Yo, buddy, here you go. You just play a bank wood. And your spruce wood.
I don't need spruce wood just yet.
Damn it, Michael. Fine, I'll just put it inside the build chest.
We all scream for
Michael, there's dank wood in here. What are you doing?
Oops. I didn't see that in there. Sorry.
I don't know. When should we end this thing?
I think I might end mine right now.
Yeah. Let me do that for today.
I'm just gonna... Okay guys, that's all for today's video. Leave a like and subscribe if you want more Minecraft... Well, if you want more Minecraft Let's Plays. If I can get like 10 likes, I'll keep on going with William. Even though I'm gonna do it anyways, but... You know what? Just leave some support and likes. Just leave some support for me and... Yeah, fuck off, William.
Peace.
Ow. Alright guys, peace.
Fight.